tied at 56. Merrill for the lead. He's got it! Oh, my goodness. Come out of the game today. He's played 112 minutes in the last 70 hours. But he's got enough in the tank to bury that three for the Aggies.
What a shot. KJ Fagan could not have defended that.